Okay. Hi YouTube. It's Fredrik here. Today I'm going to do some cuckoo cutting on an aspen tree. Actually, it was here that Lasse Strandell performed with his unique 372 XP saw. I'm going to test out the new chain C85 against H42 in some cuckoo cutting in an aspen tree. I'm doing this video in English because we have had questions on the YouTube channel to do English videos. So I guess we try that out. First, two stories. I'm sorry for you guys in Sweden that maybe doesn't speak or understand English so well. And all English speaking, sorry for my bad English. Anyway, we got this 572 XP and we are going to try that out. It's coming in another video. We're going to use a professional logger. Not me. You don't want to see me perform with the 572, I guess. That's something to look forward for. Also, check out our new website, forestry.com. It's an English site where we publish articles and in-depth text about new machinery, chainsaws, and a whole lot of stuff. There is also a forum. You can become a member for free. Let's see you there. Hopefully. Want evidence on the 572 XP? You got it. Here we go. Let's see if we can see any difference between the old H42 chain against the new C85. Right now it's the H42 on this one, 18 inch bar. Let's see. All right, that went pretty well, I guess. Now we have to try it out in the cuckoo cutting contest. We'll start with the H42, the old chain, and we'll see how it goes. Yeah. Okay, I will change the chain to C85, the new one. Pretty nice with the golden tie strap. So you know where you are when you sharpen the chain. Begin at the golden tie strap and at the golden tie strap. Under 10 seconds, right? Okay, C85. Both H42, the old one, and the last one here, C85, the new full chisel chain from Husqvarna. What did you think? Please leave a comment, either here on YouTube or on forestry.com. Feel free to subscribe to our channel as well.